Students, today I am going to take very important concept of ratio numbers for class 8, that is multiplicative inverse. If you are having any ratio number like we are taking 3/5 and you have to tell multiplicative inverse of 3/5. So here we will convert what is the value of numerator 3 and what is the value of denominator 5. Multiplicative inverse of 3/5 will be 5/3. It is called reciprocal of this. What we will going to get multiplicative inverse of any ratio number? We will convert numerator to denominator and denominator will be converted in numerator. So it is a multiplicative inverse of given ratio number. Second example, if I am taking like 10/12, so multiplicative inverse of this number will be 12/10. It will be reciprocal. Third part, if I am taking -3/4, so what will be reciprocal of this? -4/3. Fourth part, if I am writing over here 98/100. Multiplicative inverse of 98/100 will be 100/98. So this was the concept to get multiplicative inverse of any ratio number. What you will be doing to get multiplicative inverse? You will be doing reciprocal of. You will be getting reciprocal of given ratio number. Like 3/5 will be converted in 5/3. In second part, it is given 10/12. Multiplicative inverse of 10/12 will be 12/10. In third part, it is given -3/4. Reciprocal of this, -4/3. In fourth part, 98/100. Reciprocal of 98/100. That is called multiplicative inverse. That is 100/98. Now, next concept. Ratio numbers like 1/3 and 1/4, and you have to find out both are ratio numbers. We can write in the form of 1/3 and 1/4 in the form of 1/b. So both are ratio numbers. You have to find out one ratio number between them. So what you will be doing? You will add 1/3 plus 1/4. How you will add it? The value of denominator is 3 and value of denominator is 4 over here. LCM of 3 and 4, 12. 12 divided by 3, that is 4. Multiplied by 1, we will write over 4. Plus 12 divided by 4, it is coming 3. Multiplied by 1, 3. What is coming? 7/12. The sum of these will be 7/12, and the number between 1/3, line between 1/3 and 1/4, it will be 7/12 multiplied by 1/2, that is 7/24. So this ratio number will be coming between 1/3 and 1/4, and we can write 1/3, 7/24. 1/4. So this number is coming between 1/3 and 1/4. If you want to get any ratio number between two ratio numbers, what you will be doing? You will add these two numbers and you will multiply by 1/2. It means if we have 1/3 and 1/4 and we have to get one ratio number between them, so what we have done, we will add it. That is 7/12 multiplied by 1/2. It means you have to get average of these numbers. So these concepts, first concept was you have to get multiplicative inverse, and second concept you have to get one ratio number between given ratio numbers. Next time I will give you the questions from this chapter. These questions you will be doing in your notebooks.